Hey everyone, I'm Dark Quarter, and welcome back to Stardew Valley. I didn't actually check the weather for today. I was too busy. And sunny tomorrow. Watch Tower, what do you got? Days in your hands. Okay then. Sauce, what do you have for me? Omelette. Cool. I already know how to make it, but thanks. So last time I actually got the bigger backpack. So now I have 24 slots I can use. And I went adventuring in the mine when it was raining. Oh, no. Alright, I need the side for that. So, let's see. Actually, let me get the other stuff out too. Let's see. Anything else I can? I don't think so. Well, you know what? I'll take out the axe. That'll work. Alright. Scythe for the kale. Cool. Not sure what this other stuff is offhand. Remember. But hopefully I can get it. Before the season ends. Actually, oh, no. Today's the last day. Shoot. Alright, I misjudged the time it would take for this stuff to grow. Okay, so when some... Now I know for sure, though. That's... It's not such a bad thing to actually gain knowledge. So... Now I know that... When you plant something, it starts counting the days to maturity the day after you plant it. So that helps. So these are all probably going to die tomorrow. Today is actually the last day of spring. So all these plants are probably going to die, I think. That's how it works. Never changed seasons before, so I don't know for sure. Let's see. Hope these trees stay. I don't think they would force you to plant new trees every season. Let's see. Going still. Need to upgrade my stuff too. My tools. Get that rock. Let's see. Anything else? Really? Oh, there's this tree, I guess. Did some fishing last time too. Got some fish. Sold a bunch of stuff. And now I'm gonna go in town and scythe. What do I need? I need the hoe. I'll take the pickaxe. Let's see. Let's sell that. I can sell the parsnip because that's let's see. Sell the extra stuff because it gets me more money. I don't think it really does anything special for me. I'm going to take the geodes in town. Seaweed. I do need seaweed to turn into somebody. I guess that's it. I don't know what to do with the sneakers. I guess I'll just put the sneakers here because I don't know if I can even sell them. Let's see. I need to plant a couple trees. Acorn. Can't plant there. Why not? Oh, why not? What's the heck? What's the heck? There we go. Anything else? I need to go to blacksmith. And let's see. I need to turn that in. Let's see. Seaweed. I have seaweed. Take that with me. What am I doing? Vegetable. Forge. No. Vegetables go here. Stuff I grow. Parsnip gonna... Well, no, I'll keep the parsnip. Why not? Keep that. Sap goes in forage. And this is... is resources. Which I can actually make some more copper bars. I got to level 11 of the mine, which is pretty cool. Hopefully that stays like that. I don't have to stick around for it to actually, you know, do whatever. Hopefully. Alright, last day of the season. Let's walk around town, forge some stuff. Turn the seaweed in. Who was it? Sebastian. Okay. Sebastian is the emo kid, right? So, yeah, today's the last day of the season. Still sell the summer crops? I wonder. Yeah, I figured he would. Because it's still technically summer. Alright. Plenty of space now for stuff. Plenty of space. That's awesome. I love having so much more inventory space. It helps so much. Yeah, let me go to the blacksmith first so I can get this stuff taken care of before it closes. And he might give me something I can turn into the library. Or, you know, library slash museum. What are you doing? Upgrade. Oh. Okay, I can actually upgrade my tools now. I actually do have enough money for it. Jeez. If I give him the copper axe, I won't be able to chop down trees. You know, I'll give him the copper pickaxe. Oh, I need 5 copper bars. Oh. Okay, never mind. I actually need the copper bars for that. Oh, okay. No problem. I don't have the copper bars yet, so I'll have to do that another time. Okay, got something. Alamite. Alright. What is that? Oh, sandstone. Okay. What is this? Alamite. Let's see. Let's see, that's an artifact. It's a mineral. Okay, turn on this stuff. Okay. Down to the museum, yes. I don't even know where to put this stuff. I don't know. Alright. Tell me about stuff. What is this? Why is there a bear there? Fried slime. What is this? Sustainable fluorescence makes it a favorite among rock collectors. Okay. Granite? No, not granite. I want to know the dwarf scroll. Yellow scroll of parchment filled with dwarven script. This one's tied with a red bow. You don't say. Sandstone. Common type of stone with red and brown striations. Okay, so I guess I'm putting the stones here, it seems like. It's a crystal. Got slime. Yeah, like the rocks and stuff. We'll go here, I guess. Yeah, alright. I will spend my last day of spring doing stuff. Green algae. Okay. I don't know why you're throwing away perfectly good algae, but whatever. Let's see, Sebastian is, where does he live? He lives up here, right? Yeah, carpenter shop, okay. I'm not really friends with him though, so I don't know if I can actually go talk to him. He lives in the basement. I'll just have to try to catch him around town, I guess, if I can. No. Dude, come. Kidding me right now. You know what? I'll give you algae. Hey, come here. No. What were you thinking? This is awful. Sorry for trying to give you a present. Out of the goodness of my heart. Who cares if I found it in somebody else's trash? It's a present. You should be grateful. And these people in this town, they just don't like presents. Stupid people. There's Maru. Where is Sebastian? Let's see if he's up here. Nothing I need to do in the community center. Let's see. Alright. Oh, you're the dad. Alright. Oh, Sebastian! Dude, come here. I got something for you. It's your favorite present.
Hey, thanks for the help. This is just what I wanted.
I'm not gonna ask what you do with the seaweed, because it's really weird. Shock, what do you sell? Oh, you sell wood and stone. I see. That's cool. I never actually saw what she sold. So, almost... Dark couch. Okay, stump seat. No table. Huh. Calendar. Might be useful to have inside the house, actually. TV. Oh, I can actually make stuff then. That's cool. You have recipes too. I'm gonna have to buy all these recipes sometime. Crystal path. Huh. It's cool. I think I'm actually gonna save up for the next backpack. That's 10,000 gold. Sell your house and have a kitchen. It'll cost 10,000 gold and also need to provide me 450 wood. Okay. Well, I'd love to have a kitchen, but it's four coop dwelling animals. I need a lot of gold for that. I already have a space to refill the watering can. It's in the little lake. Or I have a couple lakes, actually. So I don't actually need to buy a well. Silo. As you cut and store grass for feed, actually might be useful. Like clay. I need more clay. Is there a good place to get clay? I mean, I've gotten clay in the mine before, but I don't know if there's a good place to actually get clay or if that's just random. Flour from wheat and sugar from beets. Okay, cool. Definitely want to get some of this stuff. Horse included. Cool. Need hardwood, though. I don't know where hardwood is. You can raise slimes. Okay, Slime Rancher. Pour water troughs and slime so it creates slime balls. Huh. Refined quartz, iridium bar. What stuff is? It's okay. Find all animals. Alright, well, interesting. So I need 10,000 to get a kitchen. I think I can cut this stuff down, so I'm going to. Haha. Stupid trees. Take that, nature. Alright. Guess I can't get all that stuff because it's on top of a ledge. There's the sakura tree.
Someone was throwing rocks at my tent last night. I just had to wait it out.
And these people aren't very nice in town, are they? As soon as your back is turned, they'll just throw rocks at you. That's not very nice, people. Setting a bad example. I know my journal thing is glowing, but I don't know why. Alright. What are you doing? Who are you? What? Delivery, right? Okay. You got it. So I have to go to level 40 in the mines and have to raise animals. For more stuff. More quests. Oh, I should have brought my fishing pole. I could have fished. That's alright. I'll just cut stuff down. Weak. Alright. I turned in my thing for Sebastian, so... Oh, actually, I should be cutting this the other way. That stuff might fall off the cliff. And won't be able to get it. Okay. You guys don't mind if I cut the trees in front of your house, right? It's all for a good cause. I think. Okay. What else can I do? I can cut that tree down, I guess. It's kind of in a bad spot, though. Most of it's going to fall into the water. Stop that. My energy's getting kind of low. Maybe I should have brought stuff to eat. Yeah, look at that. Most of it fell into the water. Dang it. That sucks. Can this water be drained? It'd be nice, because then I wanted to worry about stuff falling into the water, but I can't even see a way that you'd be able to go down there. But that's very suspicious, that those glittering rocks. Never trust something that glitters, especially in the sunlight. It's a good pro tip. Am I 10? There we go. Just enough. Is that something? That's something. Nope. Come here. There. Okay. Nope. Nothing. Okay. Well, it's 8 o'clock now. And this day feels like it went fast. Actually, can I buy anything more in the guilds? I wonder if I can, well, maybe I'd be able to sell the shoes back. This is where I got them. Sneakers. I need a wooden blade. I have something better than that. But I can buy a ring. Precision knockback. I can actually get both. Yeah, maybe I'll do that. I'll buy both rings. Why not? That'll help me out. Okay. Cool. I need a hat now. Alright. Cool stuff. Well, I did about all I could in the town today. Turn something in. The geodes, and donated stuff to the library / museum. Not much else I could do. I want to cut these trees down, but I don't have enough energy for that. I mean, I could eat, well, I could eat the field snack, I guess. They're kind of special, though. I don't really need to. I can cut those down anytime, right? I don't really have to worry about doing that right now. Okay. Oh, I got more. Okay, I thought it just had one. Actually, I have a few. I don't know how far apart these should be spaced. I'm guessing, like, at least two apart. I don't know. Okay, cool. It was working while I was gone. It's good. And let's see. I don't have enough time to go back. Let's see. Leek is forage. So it's daffodil. Oh, maple seed. I can store that too. Let's see. You. Stone. Oh yeah, I had more stuff I can craft. Speed grow fertilizer. Let's see. pine tar. That's what I'm hoping I can get from these tappers that I put in the trees, but... Maple oak or pine tree. It says maple oak or pine tree, so it should be able to work on any tree. But, I mean, how long does it take to fill up? You know? Basic fertilizer, basic retaining soil. So there's a chance of staying watered overnight. Huh. Interesting. Tilled soil, huh. I wonder if you can only have one fertilizer at a time. I guess it would make sense if you can only have one active at a time. Oh, I can build my own staircases. Oh. So now, oh, that's very cool. So I don't have to look for a staircase. I can make my own if I need to. I have tons of stone. I can do that. I'll take that to the mines next time I go. So I don't have to waste energy looking for an exit. That's very cool. And now I'm at level... I can go to level 10. So, alright, cool. Machine... Crystal cover. I can actually make that. I think. Let's see. Let's see. What do I have? I'll store this stuff first. Let's see. Need to plant this stuff first. Let's see, let's get crafting. Oh, hold on. I should craft more. Well, I guess I could actually build another furnace. Nothing keeping me from doing that. Let's see. I should craft another furnace. Yeah, maybe I will. I don't have enough copper ore now. Never mind. But I'll do that next time. I could definitely use another furnace. Mayonnaise machine. Let's do it. Even though I can't actually use mayonnaise yet, but... I mean, I can't use mayonnaise and I can't make mayonnaise. Speed grow... Oh yeah, I have lots of stone I can use. Maybe I'll do that. I'll go into the mine one time and farm some stone. Surface germ, woodstone, coal. I don't have enough coal. Charcoal kiln. Oh right, but I don't have any gold. Let's see. Fence gate. Stone fence. I don't like to make that. I would like to fence in my, water. Or, not water, but my, what the heck am I saying? My crop areas. I would like to fence those in. Sprinklers, forges, and tiles. I would like to make the sprinklers eventually, but I don't have any iron. Maybe travel faster on a path. Probably just decoration, but that would look cool if I had paths, too. Okay, I can't really craft any more stuff at the moment. So I'll put these resources back. Actually, I could... I'm gonna wear a tapper, right? Yeah. I'll do that. Oh, no, I need copper bars. I'll need to... I need that to upgrade my tools. I need more money too, but that's easy enough to get. Let's see. Mayonnaise machine. Gotta figure out where I'm gonna put stuff. I'll probably put a line of forges here. Well, maybe I'll. Probably keep something along the way. Let's see. Torches. Put on my torches so I can see more. Let's see. Where's that one? Alright. Where should I put a mayonnaise machine? Maybe I'll put one up here. Nothing behind it, so I don't need to worry about... Hold on. I can go behind here. thing's about two spaces away. That'd be good. Two spaces, okay. There we go, that's lit up pretty well. Can I I can pick it up. Well, it looks like I can actually... Hey, I thought I could pick you up. I can't. Never mind. Alright. Let's see. These resources back. And put the manual machine. I want to still be able to get back there, so... I'll put it right here. There we go. Alright. I'm ready for summer. Let's get this going. Oh, wow. Jeez. It was almost too late. Huh. I can't believe I stayed up that late. Alright. Let's get to 520. Not a ton. Here we go. First of summer. You guys excited? What's gonna happen? Reports, probably gonna be sunny because it's summer. Yes. Fortune teller. Neutral. That's nice. That's the land. Chip. Summer's here along with a whole slew of new crops to plant. Take hops, for example. The vines take a while to grow, but once they're mature, they can be harvested every day. Good luck. Cool, I guess. Eh. They're all dead. Interesting music, though. Let's see, pick that. Let's see. Scythe. Yeah. Yeah, I'll take everything out. Well, all the farming stuff. Time to put out some new plants. And actually, let me take out... Yeah, I want to make an actual fence this time. I don't know how much I need, but I should have done last time. Oh, I need to clear this away, don't I? Yeah, I do. Alright, no problem. Sorry to see it go, but it's the way it has to be. Let's see. Okay. Should have an opening there. See, how long... Oh, I can't make an iron... Oh, that's iron fence. Gate. Wood. Okay. Need some wood, too. Where's the wood? Sure. The next question is, do I want to prepare things for... the next... come here. Put the fence down. Oh, I have to... Sorry. Let's see. Can I get rid of that torch? Because I'd really like to... clear that space if I can. Can't do it. Can't get rid of the torch. Shoot. Well, that sucks a little bit. Whatever. Okay, I can put this about there, so that's good. Yeah. Keep that open. Let's see. Alright. Let's see, that's gonna be... Okay. Let's keep this. How big of this area is going to be? Maybe I should... Can I get rid of these things with a pickaxe, maybe? Oh, yeah, I can. Cool. Oh, good. Good, good, good. Can put them somewhere else, then. That's good. Alright. Now, where do I want these... Let's see. I should put another opening here. That'd probably be good. Let's see. Fence. No, not fence. Gate. Where else? I'll go here. That. Oh, hey, the stuff is actually, it's actually, there. Oh, cool. Pine tar. Awesome. Now I finally get stuff from these. Finally. Alright. Let's see. Can't get around there because it's a tree. Oh, there's more stuff for me to do. Clear away. Makes sense. New season and all. I actually had more energy than I thought I would at this point. It was pretty late at night. It was 1:50. It's the very edge of the night, actually. Nothing. Alright. I can't wait to upgrade my tools. Stop it. Okay. You, sir, are gone. Me too. Let's see. I am going to put out more tappers, I think, but... For now, I'm just gonna chop these trees down. Always use more wood. Let's see. Butterflies. Okay. Shoot, kill the tree. Alright. Rocks. A tree. Cut down. I guess it's just gonna be some maintenance stuff today. A little bit. I don't have any crops yet. But I will. I can't actually... Looks like something's there. Maybe it's just a flower or something. Let's see. Cut you down. Random bushes, I guess. I can't do anything with it. Geez, now I need a pressure plate so I can open it automatically. Alright. Yeah, I don't need a well. I have plenty of spaces to fill my watering can. Let's see. Okay. I'm gonna keep that open. This... Actually, I could put crops down here, too, can I? Yeah... Could. Let's see. Should have a fence... Here. Gotta make more walls. Fences, I guess. Yeah, I'm not really limited on number of openings or anything, but... I want to keep it semi-solid. Let's see. I'll go down here. Put a fence here. How about that? Actually... Yeah, I'll just keep it there. I mean, this space over here can technically be used for crops, but... That's alright. You know what, I'm just gonna clear... Can't clear that away. Axe? Oh, I can chop down a tiny tree. Huh. Doesn't give me much wood, but that's okay. Oh, I get it back. Cool. Oh, that's good. That's good. That's very, very good. Good to know. I don't have much energy left, of course. I understand. Let's see. Yeah, your grass. Mixed seeds, cool. Alright, now, let's see, 8, 6, 5, 3, 2. I don't know if I want to take a chance on that. I do want to prepare my spot for crops this time, though. Let's see. Shoot. What am I gonna do? I can eat salmon berry, sure. Let's eat it, and then I can continue doing stuff. Yes. 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 Doesn't give me a ton of energy, but that's okay. Just need some. Keep doing this. Another gate here. This. Actually, let me plant this. Up there. I don't get it. Alright. Okay. I can actually... let me prepare the ground here. That's already tilled up there, so that's good. Oh, I can kill you this way, right. Plenty of space here. Until I actually get a sprinkler, I'm just gonna plant stuff, you know, all in rows like this. Okay. Let's see. There we go. Oh, right, I can't. Right. What are you doing? Alright. I'll actually have this... and I'll put it here. Well, I don't know. It's a weird spot. Maybe I will put it here. It's just kind of weird, but I'll just roll with it. Can't do much else. What is something here? I gotta clear this stuff away. I don't actually... oh, I need fertilizer. Let's see. Fertilizer. Let's see. Jeez, it's already 8:30. There we go. Yeah, I guess I'll just go straight down. Gonna need another gate. Actually, I might need... make a couple more gates. Put a gate there. Get this going down. Beyond this, I'm just gonna... let's see. Yeah, I'm just gonna keeps us walled in here. Check. Nope. Okay, so I can just do it here then. Not that far. Okay. It's gonna be based on wherever I can till the soil, I guess. So I know the boundaries of what I can do. Let's see. Can I till? Nope. Okay. So put more here. Probably there. Till that? Yeah. Alright, you have to chop down. And then, let's see, down here. I just want to wall off this area so that I can see where I can actually, you know, plant stuff. Helps me out in a couple ways. So, let's see. Fence here. I'll put one over here, why not? An extra fence. Okay, so there's a bunch of ways for me to get out of here. Chop down these trees so I can have this space free. Sorry, trees, gotta go. Hey, it's, Firefly. Yeah. Cool. Alright. Leaves open a couple spots for me to get water. There's a big old stump there that I'll get rid of eventually, but... Can I put... Great if I could put a torch on top of a fence. Oh, I can. Nice. Oh, very nice. Okay, cool. Very cool. Alright. Yeah, I know. It's time to go to sleep. Alright, well, I guess I'll deal with this other stuff another time. I do want to put my stuff away. Stuff here. There's a resource. Switches. Put it here. I guess this will be sort of my crafting area or whatever. Or not area, but chest. I'll put sap. I'll save the mixed seeds. I don't want to plant them just yet. Well, why not? Start those up. Tapper. Fiber's resource, so I put it here. Yeah, I can plant these seeds, why not? It's tilled. Basic fertilizer, I don't think I can actually do anything more than basic fertilizer right now. But, let's see. Oh yeah, I have to water it too. Duh. Oh no, shoot. Oh, I wasn't watching the time. Dang it. Come on, I was right outside my farm. Or, I was right outside my house. I should have been looking at the time. Dang it. Alright, well, I guess that's it for now. I just have to deal with summer next time. as I started my area, so got that start to be set up. Anyway, so thank you guys for watching. Thanks for being cool, and I'll see you next time.